Sweet Pip-Boy, sister. You hold on to that.
You step through the gate,
new face walks into my store. And you're not even screaming yet. Very polite. You let me know if anything catches your fancy.
Got any work?
I do, actually. Super mutants have taken over the old Boston Public Library. I got a lot of fond memories of that place from when I was a girl and human. You get those lumbering brutes out of there, I'll pay you 200 caps.
I don't think that's enough money to cover clearing out a whole building.
You got a good point. We'll make it 250 caps.
Hey, it's not just the cost of ammunition. Danger means doctor's fees.
Yeah, all right. How about 300 caps when it's done? Deal?
Sorry, not enough. Guess that library's gonna be Super Mutant Central from now on.
Wait, don't go. We'll make it 400 caps.
What's a super mutant?
They're big, green, and destroy or kill anything they come across. Except other super mutants. That's why I'm putting up the money. What do you say?
Anything more you can tell me about the library?
A lot of those pre-war buildings have automated security. Robots, turrets, that kind of thing. A lot of computers, too. Hope you take the job. You might not believe this, but I was a shy child. Books were like my best friends growing up.
You got a deal, Daisy.
Thanks. Hey, while you're there, could you return this book for me? It's from the library. Don't even ask how long it's been overdue.
I never thought I'd be saying this, but I really need your help.
What's the matter, Cait?
Everything is the matter. We're friends now, which means I can trust you with anything. I'm also hoping it means you've got me back, because I need it now more than ever. I'm sick, and I don't think I can hide it from you anymore.
Okay, calm down and take a deep breath. If you're sick, I want to help you.
Okay. It's like this. Ever since I left home, I've been using Psycho. I don't know why I'm still taking that crap, but I can't stop. And believe me, I've tried. I can't even go a day without it anymore, and I'm fucking sick and tired of it. I've even been doing it behind your back, sneaking doses when I think you aren't looking. Worst of all, it's been making me sick. I've been spitting blood, and I don't feel right inside. I need to get this shite out of me system before I wind up dead.
Tell me how we can clean you up.
Well, there might be a way, but it's not gonna be easy. There's supposed to be a vault somewhere out here. A place called Vault 95. I've heard that Vault Tech used it for some kind of social experiment. Stuck a bunch of junkies inside to poke and prod. Well, they supposedly had some special method to clean up those blokes in there. Some kind of a machine or something. If we could get inside, maybe that machine could help me.
Do you know where we could find Vault 95?
Not really, no. All I know is it's supposed to be somewhere in the southwestern part of the Commonwealth. Look, I don't want you to think I'm some kind of low-life junkie. A stupid girl who's harming herself for no good reason. From one friend to another, all I'm asking is for your help. When you're ready, take me out to Vault 95 and help me put an end to me pain.
Peace, sister.
Hey.
Hell of a load you're carrying. Better sell some to Daisy before someone swipes it.
What a day, huh? Everyone's welcome and good neighbor. Even me. Don't you have, like, important things to do?
Let's move quick. This area isn't agreeing with us. Whoa. You hear that?
Possible stealth unit in the AO.
Something's ghosting us.
Hostile in the zone. Alert level Bravo.
I gotta lower the dosage.
Standing down. Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated.
Enemy presence still detecting.
AO is not secure. I have been programmed to efficiently terminate human combatants.
Hold up. You hear? Over here! Over here! well, there it is. Vault 95. Let's head inside and find the clean room. That's where we can get this crap out of me body. Like old stuff, don't you? Don't see the point. That time's long gone.
Watch out!
Looks like they had their support meetings in the overseer's office. Sitting around and telling everyone else my problems isn't my idea of fun.
Yeah. her to die.
Did you see that? I could have sworn you were being ghosted.
Yes.
Far from that reactor as possible.
Hey. What the?
Feeling nostalgic or something? Could always get some caps for that, I suppose.
Sweet.
Hold up. You hear that? Got it. psycho, jet. Hell, it's all here. Why would there be a stash in this vault? Unless, oh, vault tech? Those animals. Experimenting again, I bet. Point out what you need and I'll get... Right on it.
Yes.
What the?
Show a girl a good time.
Get some!
Psst, need some? Time to trade a few things. Getting warmed up.
God, I hope there's a bounty on you.
Hey. What's yours is mine. Right, darling?
Terminal somewhere. Sweet.
Get some!
This must be it. The clean room. Bother. That's just garbage. I can toss it.
Hey there.
The answer to me problems is sitting in that room. But I don't know if I should go through with it.
We've come so far. Don't turn back now.
I know you risked your life getting us down here. But what if the psycho's the only thing keeping me together? What if this opens me eyes and I don't like what I see? There were reasons I dulled the pain. Things I didn't want to face. Things I was trying to forget. I'd rather be spitting blood than relive in the past.
We'll face that pain together.
You've already done so much, but you keep offering to do more. Well, who the hell am I to look a gift horse in the mouth? I'm gonna sit in the chair. Whenever you're ready, you go ahead and throw the switch.
Are you all right, Cait? How are you feeling?
Strange. I feel really strange. Everything feels different. Everything feels clearer. Colors, sounds, smells. Nothing is like I remember. I can't believe it worked. The cravings, the pain, hell, even the rush, they've disappeared. Was I really that far gone?
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried about you.
Seems you're not the only one. I have a feeling that Tommy had this in mind all along. Clever old bastard kicked me out of the combat zone so I'd clean myself up, and somehow knew you'd be up for the challenge. I guess he saw something in you that I missed.
Well, yeah. My charming personality.
Something like that. Look, I'm never gonna forget what you did for me today. You stepped up and helped when everyone else cashed out. I know I suck at thank yous, but that's the best you're gonna get out of me. Now, how about we get out of here and leave this place far behind?